Hello everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Scarlet. I am more awake now. Oh! Hello! Not you! Okay, but the last two, I feel like we didn't make much progress. So hopefully we do in this one. Cloth. Do you think this might be low enough? Grass. No. It doesn't have defensive, unfortunately. Alright, now let's try catch it. It has been a bit since I've played slash courted. Nice. Well, I'm gonna head back to the Pokemon Center and... Okay, so it is rock. Probably think of a different name for Cloth, but we'll just go with that for now. It's like I could use items, but I might as well do this for free. Just move this closer. Alright, this is the guy that with the skidoo that clapped me really badly, so. Alright. Skidoo guy might have been hard. I'm pretty sure I could clap a child. Sunkern? Oh, absolutely. I could. This is your only. Oh no, you have two. Well, Mudshot. That would work. The thing is, I want to make sure that I'm strong enough to do things, but at the same time, I don't want to I don't know if leveling off screen is a good idea in case something happens. So I'm not any I'm not sure how I want to do this, because if I don't, if I'm not strong enough, I can't feel comfortable making progress. But at the same time, I don't want to have anything be like skipped over. So in that case, regardless if we're underleveled or not. Oh. Which direction is the... Okay, where there's a gym. Okay. We'll make our way to the Titan. No guarantees that it's gonna go well. Or we'll see what happens. If it doesn't go well, I'll level off or level up. And then we'll go from there. Okay, gotta go more south. There are Dunsparce nearby. Did I catch one for myself? I have. Okay. Like the shadow slowly inching as movement. Right, I think we gotta go up there. That would seem quite logical. It's another cloth. Another gimme ghoul. Oh, where'd it go? It disappeared. I'm gonna spook it away. Holy crap. Okay, I don't even know if I could. Is that the Titan? Is that why it's so big? I guess so. Okay, that did quite a bit. That's not good. Assuming that, why did it go three times? Oh god, am I gonna get like one shot? Okay, no. Oh, alright. just did nothing. And that was a crit? Uh-oh. Oh, you know, I ran. Okay. I'm right behind it. Uh-oh. Oof. Okay, so I'm assuming that that plant. Oh. This is round two. And I'm assuming those herbs are the ones that we need for that he's trying to collect. I thought you needed to, maybe I misread it. I thought you needed to charge it every time you used it and by going to a Pokemon Center. I could be mistaken within the instructions. Oh well. Oh, I see, it's just every offensive stat gets boosted, and then all the and then the two defensive stats decrease. Okay. I'm gonna assume that you cannot catch the Titans, which would be a fair assumption. I should look that up right now in case I missed an opportunity. If so, I'd be pretty sad. Okay, you cannot. That's good. Is it the last one? Gut health. That's kind of neat. Take a photo to remember. Alright, he's a neat character. Not mean to skip that. All right. Let's look. Options. How do I go back to tips? Oh no. Dash. I skipped over some pretty important stuff, didn't I? Oh, wait, oh, it's... Alright, figured it out. I think it's L3? Okay, but we did make some progress. I'm pretty content. In terms of... You gonna evolve? Yeah. As much as I like the fledgling line, I don't think I'm gonna keep it in my final party. Oh, it's a party over here. What's going on? Of interest, I'm not here. Nope. I thought I saw something. Missed the jump. Alright. So we did one of the five titans. That's pretty, that's progress, more than we've made recently. So I think what I'm gonna do, I've decided I'll take some time, do stuff off screen, and then come back and then start recording again. But thank you guys for watching, and until then, see you in the next one.